ensured that from the west zone, there were more than 200 entries all put together from the different 15 units. Very difficult task for us to select from the 50 entries of west zone and shortlisting to 20. All the best wishes to you guys.
As a jury member, I tell you that the quality of the case studies which we received this time was more mature and it covered more area. Mature in the sense they really depicted those areas of manufacturing where the team or the people really contributed and where innovations and technology has really taken a part. And another thing I want to tell you is the quality of the writing of the people, of the persons of the case studies has really improved.
I feel that this excitement of celebrating manufacturing with all the stakeholders, not only the employees, but also the community around, the families around, that should continue as a way of life of celebrating manufacturing all around, the way we add value.
Remember, we got to see lots and lots of case studies and celebrations which all of you have done. Believe me, it's been very infectious energy and enthusiasm levels that which we experience. Superb, great job done all of you. And now y'all, I welcome all of you and congratulations for your regional round selections. So let's make the best of it. Wish you very all the best.